Drugs aren't far in the back of my car. Lay their bodies. Where's my mind?
Lost my mind. I don't know what the fuck you talk about. Oh, that's a million years ago. That's what they said, right? Watching the Shawna show, you guys. Ariel just went to get something, so I have to wait patiently for her to get back. God, Ariel, always being slow and shit. So, my name is Shawna Vandiego, and I'm doing really good, actually. I'm living with Gladys. It is actually a really good experience, because when I lived with Erika, it made me kind of question myself. Like, she was very abusive, like, she was abusive physically, but my dad, my real dad that died, just, I don't know. He was very torturous, physically, emotionally, sexually abusive. If Clueless comes out here one more time and tells me to take my meds, I'm going to be like, oh, fuck that shit. Because you know what she told me? She was like, what are you listening to, Shawna? And I'm like, yes, bitch. And she's like, 21 Pilots. And I'm like, how did you know? You know me so well. That's basically how my life story goes, is I just listen to 21 Pilots all the time. And you know, some people tell me that I'm only depressed, and I fake being depressed because I like 21 Pilots. Bitch, shut the fuck up! I was depressing before I heard about them, so you guys need to shut the fuck up, dude. If you guys try to cyberbully me, I'm gonna fucking rip your fucking dick out. Anyways, I want to show you a really sad song by Tyler Joseph, and I want you to listen to it, and oh my god, it is sad. Just listen to it. Just listen to the song. Please no commercials. Please no commercials. Listen to it. That guy that got gum!
Thank you. fear and whisper, this is it. In the mirror you appear to see nothing else but yourself as a face, a hollowed out space. Leave me with the ways that just a case of all face it down on the ground. And somehow I found a enough of strength to lift my face and make a sound. And muffled though it may be, crazy it seems, I've never felt closer to you. Just crying that you torture me. It's time to say goodbye.
called I Need Something to Kill Me. This is out of his, this is the song that he didn't release, but it leaked online somehow. Wait for it. Here it comes. It's like the shortest song ever, but it's really good. Alright, guys. Shawna Vandiego here. Ariel's being slow. She said she was Speedy Gonzalez earlier, and I'm like, where the fuck is the speed if you're Speedy Gonzalez? Okay? Even though your last name is not Gonzalez. Alright, Shawna Vandiego. Ready? Shawna Vandiego. Woo! Thanks for listening, guys.